Hi, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we will remove the top covers on a Minolta XE. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do so and activate the notifications bell. The top cover on the Minolta has three parts. First, we will remove the middle one. For that, remove the two screws holding the nameplate. Remove the change lever leather piece, the screw, and then remove the lever. Remove the two screws at the back, and the two screws on the front of the pentaprism cover. And then lift the cover. Now let's remove the right cover. For that, first remove the film advance lever. With a spanner, remove the film advance lever screw, the washers, the lever, and then all the other components. Take note of their positions for an easy reassembly procedure. Use a spanner to remove the power switch. With the speeds dial in the 1000 position, unscrew the three small screws on the dial. Don't remove them completely. The only thing missing is the screw on the right side of the camera. Remove it and then lift the cover. Now let's remove the left cover. For that, first remove the rewind knob. Open the camera back, and using a screwdriver as a wedge, unscrew the rewind knob. Mark the value of the film speed knob, and using the spanner, remove the film speed retaining ring, and then lift the knob. You can now lift the left cover. Let's now reinstall the top covers and reassemble the rest of the camera. Follow the same procedure, but in reverse order. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel.